already entered the premises and got towards the rear in the kitchen area when gunfire erupted. The shooter fired multiple rounds.
Someone having all that weaponry and all that firepower, but we'll get to that another day. It's all about the officers and their families right now.